Berlin, the last stronghold of those fascists who still had the will to fight. It had been 4 brutal years, a long and bloody road, but this was their homeland and we knew they would fight to the end. Final victory would not come easily.
Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Company of Heroes 2. So, the video abruptly cut off last time due to the fact that the game crashed. Therefore, I have to start this mission over, so thankfully I didn't make it too far into the mission before it crashed. Today went horribly. I didn't get much sleep. I didn't go to the Walmart thing because it turned out horrible. So, I'm going to try to relieve myself by playing a little bit of Company of Heroes 2.
We'll need to clear these roadblocks. The IS-2's main cannon could make short work of them.
There we go. Huzzah. Yeah, that's right. Put a big shot into that group of people. That's an AT gun. Get this thing's veterancy back up to 3 like it was before. What? These guys can shoot at those? Nice. Veteran C number 2. Panzerfaust.
Oh shit, the bridge is wired! Run!
Ooh.
Move up and secure the opposite side before they try to take it back. Moving
out. That sounds good to me.
Before we can take the Reichstag.
We've seen that. Okay.
The Germans will likely be heavily dug in on the streets. We should try to flank through the city blocks when possible. Our artillery is still out of range, and flak towers in the area are preventing close air support. Boots on the ground and armor in the streets, comrades! We will take Berlin ourselves!
I like how I could only use one KV-1 the entire game, and it was in that previous mission.
Rifleman ready.
Okay, so I've ordered up another KV, or another IS-2, and I want to get a T-34 for the back streets at some point here. Oh, there's a little bit of thingy there. It's quiet. Too quiet. So let's get another IS up here. I just like to watch these big tanks move, no matter what nation they're part of. I've got an IS-2 in War Thunder. I've never really driven it, though. Maybe I should give it a drive. It looks like a really pretty tank. I know it's got some deadly armor sloping in the front. Yeah, but I know they got Panzer Shreks and whatnot out there. I've got to take out that AT gun. AT gun's been wiped out. The heck is that guy going? He's gonna run right back into my troops. Look at this. Okay, we gotta get the engineer up here. Get this vehicle repaired. I can't risk losing an IS-2, not for how much fuel it costs. I want an IS-276. But at the same time, I want a T-34, so it's going to cost me 100 fuel. Well, they just died. Nobody's in the building this time. I'm prepared. You are not prepared. Nice. Get these things both to third veterancy and we'll be set. Would you? Oh, frick. No, don't move. He's not important. Oh, shoot. I need assistance. Kill Steel. Wait, did I lose my... Oh, I think I lost my engineers. Crap. Let's get some more engineers. Come on, guys. This is the last mission. I have 2 hours to beat this mission. Okay, so we're going to be taking back roads. Crud. Let's go. Let's keep moving. So there's probably another one over here.
Those Germans were low on shells. There's not enough left to make this gun useful.
Oh, of course. So that means we can't use it. Oh.